The new rumored couple of Bollywood is on the news again. Seems like they don't want to disappoint their fans. Dinner dates, parties, pendants, and this time, Smoky Evening is giving you a new property. Wait, no. We are not purchasing a new property for you guys. Reportedly, Arjun Kapoor and Malaika Arora have purchased a new property in Mumbai. Are they going to move in together? This is the question everyone is asking. This property is in a society near Lokhandwala complex. It is their first joint investment. Joint investment sounds nice, right guys? Whether they plan to live in or not is entirely up to them, but they are surely getting a space for themselves. Currently, the interiors of the house are being done. Both Malaika and Arjun are looking into the details. What is wrong with us? I mean, can't two friends spend time together or go to parties together? Seriously, we have to stop this stereotyping. I know that on Coffee with Karan, Arjun said that he is not single. But that does not mean Arjun is in a relationship with Malaika. Maybe Malaika is just helping Arjun decorating his new flat as a friend. Maybe they will live together in the flat as friends. Can't take this anymore. See, we know they aren't official yet, but after all these pictures, do they need to say anything else? We can definitely see chemistry and sparks between them. Rumors are they will be tying the knot in 2019, but nothing is confirmed. We just hope that they make their relationship public and give us the good news so that we don't have to assume anything anymore and can be sure what's actually going on. Let us know what you are thinking in the comment section and do not forget to hit the like button. For more updates on Bollywood, subscribe our channel.